in front. Hanzus. Kopitar. Johnson takes the screenshot, blocked by Alex Hitler. Kopitar. Quick pass back to Johnson. Fakes it. Dowdy. Kopitar. Great block by Kessler. Kopitar scores! Andre Kopitar. Los Angeles Kings win tonight 3-2. A power play goal ties the series 1-1.
And Ryan Kessler can barely get off the ice. And that's a big moment and a big turning point in this series. 7-for-7 now, 1-1. Our series, but Ryan Kessler can barely get off on his own accord.
For the Los Angeles Kings in the first two games, four of them on the power play, and this power play goal against Roberto Luongo is the first ever playoff goal and overtime goal for Andre Kopitar. It is probably the first of many.
And the one thing that the Canucks have had trouble with is when the power play for the Los Angeles Kings goes down low and then kicks back out. And they did a nice job of separating and creating some space going side to side. A one-timer that was blocked by Kessler, but Kopitar followed it up.
The two young defensemen, Doughty and Johnson, get assists.
Ryan Smith again in position, so is Hanzus. There's the block that hurt Ryan Kessler, but Kopitar followed it up and then went off the leg of Sammy Salah. And Roberto Luongo got a piece of that rebound, but watch as the puck goes off. There's the down low to up high that spreads them out, creates a passing lane. The rebound is there, and it goes right off Roberto Luongo, and Salah went in. And there's the reaction by the Kings, feeling that they're back in this game. Doughty with a nice pass.
And a ricochet as Luongo made the first save. But Andre Kopitar, who led the Kings in scoring with 34 goals this season, 81 points, gets the goal that ties this series 1-1. And the Los Angeles Kings go home for the next game on Monday with the split that they so desired in Vancouver. And what a different team they look tonight.
Here's the look of Luongo sliding across, tries to stop and get back, goes off a hit, oh, goes off his knob. I thought it hit Salah going through. What a bad break for Roberto Luongo. Made the great save and then just moving his stick back, hit the knob in midair and went in on his own.
7:28 of overtime. The time of the goal.